Hi, my name is Elena. I'm talking about melting metals for jewelry. Since the metal prices for precious metals raised a lot in the last years, it totally makes sense to dig through your jewelry box and find either old jewelry you're not wearing anymore, or jewelry which are broken and not worth to repair. Also, think about that maybe old gold inlays of your teeth or coins could be melted for a nice new piece of jewelry. What could be done from your jeweler?